the Alps, an incredible place where you can spend hours and hours there. The mountains were created to draw a singular landscapes where you can practice a lot of activities. But I think you shouldn't live there without seeing Ligurdimedi, an impressive engineering work made in the middle of 20th century. After climbing more than 2,000 meters with a cable car, we are almost at the top of the mountain. An incredible views you will see there. The Queen of the Alps, Le Mont Blanc, is ahead of us. A large terrace shows maybe 360 degrees of view, but you must wear a jacket because the temperature can drop below 0 degrees. And maybe it's quite dangerous if you don't offset the pressure of your air. The first climbers began in 1760. Yates Malmat was convinced that he had found an access road to the summit. Their equipment was rudimentary: a blanket, few provisions, a barometer, compass, and so on. Finally, on August 4, 1818, the north summit of the Ligurdimedi was reached by Yates Malmat and other 6 guides. The construction of cable car began in 1995. Originally, they built installations reaching up to 2,500 meters. It was the highest in the world. In 1955, they finished another cable car reaching the top of the mountain. Nowadays, a cable car is able to transport 5,000 people daily.